What's going on, guys? Welcome back. It's Elite Cash here again today with another Destiny 2 glitch / Lost Sector cave. So, guys, what I'm going to show you today is another way to loot unlimited boxes. So, where we are going today is in the EDZ. So, when you arrive at the EDZ, you'll go to Trost Land. And basically, we are going to this lost sector right here. So, guys, what you would do is basically you would go through this entrance and make your way to the boss, where you're going to be killing him and taking his precious loot. So, guys, look, also hit me up with a like, a positive comment down below. And if you aren't already subbed to the channel, ring that bell and smash that subscribe button. So what we do here is basically we head over to this one. This one here is a relatively quick one. So it's not one where you're going to be sitting there doing it for a good while. You can just walk straight in and you could basically smash the living daylights out of this guy here. So I've got my nice little multi-tool. I got that last night, so I haven't put a video up. I reckon I should have put a video up. I don't know why. I get lazy when it comes to these sort of things. Oh look, I nearly blew myself up there in the process. Are you seriously hitting me? Did he seriously hit me? He hit me, didn't he? The cheek of it. He thinks, oh yeah, he's going to come along hit me because I'm coming along to steal his loot. I'm coming along to take his loot away. Yeah, that's why. So you don't have to kill these guys. Once again, it's only XP. So if you want that nice, nice, lovely bit of XP, then go ahead and loot it. Make yourself invisible for a little while. Load this back up. And then let me blow the living daylights out of this loot. There we go. So what you do, guys, is basically once you've killed a boss, you collect the loot and you head straight back out from where you come from. So let's go, let's get the hell out of here. So basically you go back this way and I will show you on the radar. So if you have a look at the radar, as soon as you head straight back out, the radar will light up again. And that there is basically saying that it's reset. So I've still got one dude out there. No, well actually this dude looks like he's out here. There we go, so now I'm back in Trost Land. Let me just kill a few of these dudes. And there we go. Also, there is another boss that spawns in this area here. So if you want, you could run around here. And he normally spawns in this area here and then he drops a chest. So you could grab that as well. So guys, I'm going to leave you with the rest of the video so you know that it is legit. Drop a like down below. Also, give me a positive comment. You know, I'm seeing a lot of you guys viewing. I'm not getting no comments or anything. Just say what I could improve on. Give me new glitch ideas and I will post it. I'll make sure that you guys get these videos. So guys, hit that sub button. Also, if you are on Mixer or Twitch, please head over there and follow me because I will be doing the raid. So guys, peace out. I'll catch you on the next video.